Morning Tigers, please stand for the prayer, the pledge, and the Holy Cross Man.
O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer you my prayers, works, joys, and suffering of this day, in union with the Holy Sacrifice of the Mass throughout the world. I offer them for all the intentions of your Sacred Heart, the salvation of souls, reparation for sins, the reunion of all Christians. I offer them for the intentions of our bishops and of all apostles of prayer, and in particular for those recommended by our Holy Father this month.
Today. 9th grade will meet on Tuesday, September 20th, and 8th grade will meet on Wednesday, September 21st.
Spanish Club will meet on Thursday, September 15th, tomorrow, during high school lunch in room M210. Come plan this year's activities.
Attention high school students, it's homecoming time. Homecoming is less than 1 month away. The homecoming dance is Saturday, October 8th at the Pond Street Center. Start making your plans. But in the meantime, if you're interested in nominating a girl for the homecoming court, packets are going out today in email and can be found on the Holy Cross website under students and then click dance information. Packets are due this Friday. Voting will take place the week after. See Mr. Ferrier or Ms. Lavender for any information.
Attention all students, we will have a club and team sign up fair on September 27th. At this fair, you will be able to see all of the clubs and teams that you can be a part of. If you are starting a new club, this would be a perfect time to promote it. All clubs can be found on the website by clicking students, then click on club and organization.
Attention students who ordered the Spirit shirt bundle. The first shirt will be out this week in time for the big rivalry game against Chalmette.
Attention juniors and seniors, we have many colleges coming to campus to showcase their college. If you are interested in attending one or more of these college visits, please sign up with Miss Dixie in the guidance office. Also see Father Joe for any questions. Our first is St. Edward's University on September 15th.
The University of Arkansas on September 26th.
Boston College on September 23rd.
Holy Cross South Bend on October 28th.
Spring Hill College on October 3rd.
Birmingham Southern College on October 7th.
LSU Baton Rouge on October 13th.
Holy Cross College, South Bend on October 20th.
And University of Holy Cross, October 30th.
One last announcement for y'all. Would you like to walk in the footsteps of ancient Romans? Mr. Evison will be leading a trip to Italy from April 1st through April 10th of 2023. This tour will include stays in Rome and Sorrento with day trips to Capri, Pompeii, Herculaneum, Ostia, and Naples, as well as plenty of time in the eternal city of Rome itself, where there will be... All right. Sorry, Tigers, we got one last announcement for y'all. Would you like to walk in the footsteps of ancient Romans? Mr. Evison will be leading a trip to Italy from April 1st through April 10th of 2023. This tour will include stays in Rome and Sorrento with day trips to Capri, Pompeii, Herculaneum, Ostia, and Naples, as well as plenty of time in the eternal city of Rome itself. Well, there will be excursions to the catacombs and even a day studying to be a gladiator. There will be an informational meeting on Thursday, September 15th at 6 p.m. in the Watson Family Theater. This trip is open to all high school students, but preference will be shown to the upperclassmen as this may not happen again during their time at HC.
That looks like all the announcements we got for you, Tigers. Let's kick it off with the sports of Sawyer Vaughn and Albert Pavone.
Morning, Tigers. Happy Wednesday. Here's your sports news for the day. Come out this week as we have our big rivalry game against Chalmette. This game is at Tad Gormley Stadium and will be a green out, since the team is wearing their green jerseys. The game will kick off at 7 p.m.
Come out Saturday as the cross-country varsity team takes place at 8 a.m. in the HC and Dominican Invitational.
The middle school swimming team will be in action at Cypress Lakes Country Club for the middle school kickoff meet.
And last but not least, we will have a pep rally this Friday for the upcoming game against Chalmette.
That's all we got for you today. Here's Brooks Bowne and Yishaw with the weather.
All right, guys, this is the flag football schedule for this week. So we have Winner Winner Chicken Dinner and the Musty Raccoons playing on Wednesday. And then we have the junior class team and the Philosophers playing Friday. Please be sure to be out there at 105. We are starting the games with or without players. So if you don't have the full seven, then you're just going to have to play with who you have.
Good morning, Tigers. We have some fabulous weather ahead of us. Today, it's going to be a high of 86 and very sunny outside.
Yeah, the fall weather's coming in. It's going to be nice. It's going to be nice and cool. So I think it's great walking in the park type of weather.
Smell the fresh air. Go sit under the oaks.
Maybe great go day. Fishing. I mean, this is great. Pretty great.
Tomorrow, we got the same thing. High of 88. Sunny again.
You know, this is why I love Dennis. I mean, just look at that.
When you get home from school, go walk your dog, you know, spend some time in the beautiful weather.
Oh, it's gonna be great. It's gonna be great.
And now here's maybe Colin Markey with the lunch.
Good morning, boys. It's your man Colin Markey here, and here's your lunch for today. We got our classic New Orleans jambalaya, we got the chicken, the smoked sausage, the sauteed vegetables, the white rice, and my favorite, a house roll. Over to the salad bar, we've got a salad. We've also got our barbecue bacon cheeseburger, we've got our chicken tenders, an Italian sub. Little Italy over here, we've got classic cheese pepperoni and meat lover's pizza. Love me some good pizza. And then we've got our baked potato. Our toppings are sour cream, cheese, chives, jalapenos, bacon, and cheese sauce. You may ask me, why do I love food so much? It's because I love food. Colin Markey with your lunch.
What's up, guys? We're at the back to school in for the 2022 school year. A few videos to show you guys. Have a good time.
Fast forward.